Thanks for joining us tonight. We begin with an exclusive report on a major violation of privacy alleged at the Minnesota State Fair.
A Minneapolis man is charged with videotaping people in the bathroom last year, and according to court papers, he admits he's done it before.
Lou Ragus has found reports of the same thing happening at the fair as early as 2004. Lou?
Julian, Randy, what we know, according to court papers, is that the suspect has admitted filming at least 80 people in the bathroom. But the State Fair and Ramsey County Sheriff's Office aren't explaining what's being done. After evidence is uncovered, the problem goes beyond this one man.
This tiny hole on the door of a bathroom stall next to the urinal trough inside the men's room at the Horticulture Building at the Minnesota State Fair is where prosecutors say 33-year-old Michael Curtis New admitted filming at least 80 videos of men going to the bathroom last summer. New, who goes by Curtis, is charged with peeping in what's commonly known as the sexting law.
The way this case was cracked, according to court papers, is that a deputy was telling his partner about a case he investigated way back in 2004 after a peephole was found at the bathrooms here by the Kidway.
The next day, that younger partner walked into the Horticulture Building and noticed two peepholes at belt height right next to the urinals. The day after that, court papers say New was caught red-handed in the stall recording with his phone and admitted doing the same thing in 2019. The court paperwork raises a number of questions about how long this type of behavior has been going on and what exactly has been done about it. The Horticulture Building superintendent told investigators, quote, he was aware of the hole and thought it had been present for several years. The suspect told investigators there were other bathrooms in the livestock barn that you could also videotape people. In that 2004 case by the Kidway, no word if that peeper was ever caught. The two charges New faces are gross misdemeanors, not felonies. Attorney Marsh Hallberg says it's the strictest charge Minnesota has under the alleged circumstances.
If you repeat, however, you have a second offense, or even the first offense involves a child, then it's a felony with more serious consequences.
Court papers say New admitted selling videos to a friend of his. That person is not charged.
And as I said, neither the State Fair nor the Ramsey County Sheriff's Office are answering questions about this case, which I dug out of court records. When I first approached a Ramsey County Sheriff's Office administrator with the story, he said they didn't want to make the State Fair look bad. Randy.
All right. Lou, thank you.